Now, where did we get to?
Oh, Siddhartha wanted to see the world.
Ah, yes. He wanted to see the world. Secretly, however, his father prepared everything in advance, so that nothing Siddhartha might see in the city would upset or disturb him. Everyone should be young and healthy. The young prince saw something he had never seen before.
Channa! Channa!
Who are those men? Tell me, who are those men?
They are men like the rest of us, my lord, who once sucked milk from their mother's breast.
And why do they look like that?
They are old, my lord.
What do you mean, old?
Old age destroys memory, beauty, and strength. In the end, he happens to us all, my lord.
To everyone? To you and to me?
It is better not to concern yourself with these things, my lord.
But where are they taking them? Channa!
No, my lord. Don't go there, please. You mustn't. No, my lord. My lord! My lord, Siddhartha! She is in pain, my lord. She is very sick.
Sick? What is that?
No one reaches the moment of death. without falling sick at least once.
Even kings? And death. What moment is that? Show me death.
This is death, my lord. Ashes are given to the river, my lord. Death is the moment of separation, which comes to every person in every family. When a body grows cold and stiff like wood, it has to be burnt like wood.
On this day, from this fire, with these people, that Siddhartha learned about suffering and discovered compassion. They were him, and he was them.